Pocket series by GB should be over there under the P's for Pokemon. Yeah, no problem. Okay. Hey, how's it going? How can I help you? Okay. You called in. Okay. Did I talk to you yesterday? Perfect. Okay, you were calling about some Blu-rays. Right. Okay, cool. Well, actually, last night before I left, I pulled a bunch of things that I think you would like. Yeah. Okay, no problem. Yeah, look around and then meet me back here and I'll go get the stuff that I pulled for you and we'll go over it, okay? All right, sounds good. Okay, see you in a minute. All right, you find anything? That's okay. I pulled a bunch of stuff for you, so we'll go over it and see if you're interested in any of it, okay? Alright. So, the first thing that I pulled, I know yesterday you said that you want to start a collection of more, kind of TV exclusive, exclusive to TV stuff. I pulled a couple movie things for you too, but a lot of this is TV. So, right, yeah, exactly. I mean, it's nice to have, and I actually pulled a couple really cool things that are a little bit different as well. So, yeah, so for TV, have you watched Stranger Things at all? You haven't? Okay. Highly, highly recommend it. And actually, that's the first thing that I pulled for you. Yeah, so I have this really cool set of Stranger Things. And it actually looks like, here, this, it actually looks like a VHS tape. See what I mean? It looks like a VHS tape. And yeah, I think they're obviously just playing, you know, off nostalgia for this. But it's a really cool set. Says like right here, please be kind, rewind. Anyway, so yeah, it looks like a VHS, but then when you open it like that, it's actually a Blu-ray set. Say if you're looking to get into collecting shows, this is a really cool box set to have. You know what I mean? Yeah, I mean it's a huge phenomenon for sure. But I think it holds up. Like I think it's good enough to live up to the hype. At least that's just what I think. Yeah, and it comes with a poster. Anyway. Yeah, that's Stranger Things. Season 1. you said you wanted to look into TV shows, so. Okay, so do you want me to put this down and we'll go into the next one? Okay, cool. Yeah, and this is a yes or no? Yes, for sure. Okay, good. I was hoping you'd say that. Okay, so I'll put this, we'll make a kind of a yes and no pile. So then I know on the phone that you mentioned that you already had some of the Game of Thrones Blu-rays. Do you remember which ones you have? One through five. Okay, that's perfect. I actually pulled six and seven because I remember your message. So yeah, this is. Season 6 of Game of Thrones, which is really cool. I think Game of Thrones does a really good job on their packaging. It's kind of a problem, of course, but whenever I get a season of anything, I have to have the whole collection. I have this weird thing of collecting where, like, if I start something, I have to finish it. So if you have one through five, you for sure need six and seven. A four disc set. It's very, very nice. Oh man. This season is so good. I'm just looking at the seasons. Oh my gosh. So yeah, it's 10 episodes. This comes with a ton of bonus features. My favorite part of this whole season is there's episode 9 is called Battle of the Bastards, and there's an entire, like, in-depth, almost like a it's almost like a documentary almost on the making of that, just that episode alone. It's a really big episode. Season 6. Then season 7 looks like this with the White Walker in the front. Says winter is coming. Are you caught up on Game of Thrones, right? Okay, I won't say anything just in case someone in the store is listening, but it's like the last show I would ever want to give anything away. But again, really cool. that's season 6 and 7 of Game of Thrones. You need these, I think. Alright, let's put these here. Alright, so the next thing technically isn't TV, but I wanted to show you it anyway because it's really, really cool. And it's a classic series, but it's technically not a TV show. But this is the complete collection of The Matrix. Really cool set. Have you seen The Matrix, right? Okay, good. But yeah, this has all of them. So it has The Matrix, and then Matrix Reloaded, Matrix Revolutions, Animatrix, and then the Matrix Experience, which is this, which is a two-disc data bank, which is really, really cool. Like, a ton of behind-the-scenes and storyboards and just, like, a ton of stuff. But it's a really cool set. What do you think? So far, we have the Stranger Things, and then season 6 and 7 in Game of Thrones, and then this. Perfect. All right, let me put this here. All right, so the next thing that I wanted to show you is one of my personal favorite shows. I know you said you weren't very specific in what you wanted, so I just pulled things that I personally would like, that I like, because that I'm informed of the show and I can recommend it. But this is a lot of season. It's 8 seasons. It's definitely one of my favorite shows there is. So, have you watched Dexter at all? A little bit. Okay. Well, so I pulled 8 seasons of Dexter, which look like that. Yeah, and I know this is like a lot of stuff. It's not technically in a cool box set like the others. But I love this show. And so we can go through them really quick. So yeah, this is season 1. By far the best season, in my opinion. This has John Lithgow, who plays the Trinity Killer. Yeah, this season is so good and so sad. It's really messed up. Season 4, my personal favorite season. And it's of arguably my favorite show and one of the best shows, if not the best show of all time. So, are you into Breaking Bad at all? Okay. Oh, you're a big fan. Okay, then you need this. You need this. Alright, so what this is the entire collection. And you see the BR, BN. And this is a barrel, obviously. And if you know the show, you know how significant barrels are. This comes in a barrel. And yeah, I have this at home. Like, the only downside of this is on a shelf of, like, you know, box sets, this doesn't really, like, go anywhere. But it does stand out for sure. So what happens with this is it's a barrel, and then it opens right here. Five seasons are right here, and then it just pulls out. It's really, really cool. It's amazing. So, yeah, all five seasons are inside the barrel. And then actually on top, the top opens as well. Like that. And let me set this down. There's some cool stuff inside. So inside the top of the barrel, there's little, souvenirs and cool things in it. So there's that, and then there's, the three strikes, matches, and then there's even a code for exclusive content. There's even a full-on t-shirt in here. It's a t-shirt. Really cool. I love that, kind of like the show itself, they thought of everything. You know what I mean? Let's call this a barrel set. But yeah, it opens. Really amazing. Really, really cool. What do you think? Yeah, I mean, out of all of this, if you were to get two things, I would get this and the Stranger Things, if anything, because they're like, they could even be like conversation starters. You know what I mean? Like, with the Breaking Bad, which is season 1 and 2 of Better Call Saul. And of course, this is the spin-off show about Saul Goodman, or Jimmy McGill, if you want to. But this show is so same writers, same producers. It feels like a Breaking Bad show. It's so good. But yeah, this has Mike in it as well from Breaking Bad. And without spoiling anything, there's definitely some cameos. Yeah. But if you're a Breaking Bad fan, this is a must. Stranger Things. I have season 6 and 7 of Game of Thrones. I have the Harry Potter set. I have all of the Dexters. I got Breaking Bad and Better Call Saul in the S-Pile, and then we're gonna pass on the Matrix. Okay. That's all good. Yeah. Is there anything else I can help you with? Right. No, you're welcome. Of course. Look, I love working here, and I love talking about movies and shows as well, so it's perfect for me. Okay. Well, I'll have these right here if you want to look around a little bit more, and then just come back to me when you're ready to go. Alright. Okay, cool. I'll see you back here. Okay. Alright, so are you ready to go? Okay. Alright, let's bring everything up here. So, first of all, what was your first name? Okay. Phone number? Okay. Perfect. So we're going with the Stranger Things, right? And then we're going with, let's see, what else did we have here? Oh yeah, we had Game of Thrones, season 1 and 2, season 6 and 7, right? Okay, and then we had the Potter, and then all of the Dexter, so we're gonna go season 1 to 9. Season 1 to 8 of Dexter, and then we're going Breaking Bad, The Barrel. Okay, and then Better Call Saul. Perfect. Alright. Okay, so your total's there. Are we doing cash or card? Cash, okay, perfect. Perfect, alright. Exact change, that's even better. So we'll go boom, 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 enter. Okay. Hey, while you're still here, since you've been such an awesome customer and we're talking about TV shows, I just wanted to give you a free gift because you bought so much stuff with me. Are you a Friends fan? Perfect, who isn't? So I just wanted to give you this for free. So it's just a Funko Pop of Joey Tribbiani. Holding the duck. Yeah, so just sitting here, I plan on giving it away today. So you seem like a good customer to give it away to. So I'll put this in the bag, okay? Alright. Okay, so thank you so much for coming in. Again, my name is Maddie. If you ever make your way back in, call ahead, let me know, and I can pull stuff just like this for you at any time. Okay, anything else? Alright, well, let me bag all this up and we'll get you out of here, okay? Thanks so much for coming in. Alright, see you later. Alright, so the next thing that I wanted to show you is...
I feel like I'm, I live nowhere near an airport and there's been like 6 planes. That's amazing.